Senator John McCain's latest MRI has now given him the all clear to continue working in the U.S. Senate. Some good news for the senator. 81 years old, getting the test results from the National Institute of Health in Maryland yesterday. That is where he is currently undergoing radiation and also chemotherapy after being diagnosed with brain cancer 2 months ago.